Here, Martin Shaw and Jenny Seagrove have joined us.
Hello.
Nice to see you.
Welcome, welcome.
Now, you've worked together before and you've come together, yes, you have, on TV. I don't know if you remember your work.
Judge John Dee, yes, of course. You know that one, that little one.
Yeah.
We've moved on from that.
Did you enjoy each other's company then? Is that why you've been brought back together, or are you reluctantly working together again? You see, look, Martin's looking the other way.
Very much, yeah. But we've known each other for 16 years, so it's a sort of a fairly easy relationship, isn't it? Isn't it?
No.
I know.
I know how you feel.
So can you, he always turns a bit brummy when he speaks to me, Martin, because he's actually, he's got a thespian voice now.
I'm not a thespian. Now, come on, the papers are going to pick that up.
Sounds vaguely rude, doesn't it?
So tell us about the country girl, this play you're in. Go on, describe the plot to us. It's powerful stuff, isn't it,
Oh,
Jenny?
You've done it before.
Well, she is the country girl, so go on.
Well, it was called A Winter Journey once. I think that's better. It's three people, really, on a journey of a life, as it were. It's an alcoholic old sop actor.
And then there's the play.
Yes, there's the play. His long-suffering... Well, I always seem to play long-suffering wives to him, or girlfriends or something. A young director. And it sounds as if it's all sort of about theatricals, but really it's about human relationships and loyalty and...
Redemption.
You know, redemption, absolutely. Yeah. It's a beautiful piece.
I must say, have you read the Times this morning? The Times of London?
No.
Well, look, here's the Times of London this morning. There you are, together, in action. You will want to, laminate this review, frame it, and put it on your wall forever. It's as follows. You, Martin, are described as magnificent, pathetic, and appalling by turns. Simultaneously lion, liar, and wheedling, self-pitying child. Nobody's competing, but it must be said that Jenny Seagrove, as Georgie, is fully his equal. So you're there. It's brilliant.
You're all right now.
It's brilliant. It's brilliant. as we were saying, you got a brilliant review, which is, I know you couldn't bear to listen to it, Jenny, but
no, I just don't on principle.
No.
If they're good, they put me off, and if they're bad, they put me off. So I try not to know.
Yes.
But I mean, it's all going really well. So you must have been a difficult time for you because your partner's Bill Kenwright, who owns Everton, and they didn't have a particularly good start.
They didn't.
But
we're rocking now. Got a big game on Sunday. I'll be there.
I said to him, well, it's all right when your team lose. You've got Jenny Seagrove to come home to. The rest of us football fans haven't got that to console us. So, but you think Everton have turned the corner now?
I hope so. I mean, I did make a huge mistake. I came on a breakfast television one morning early in the season, before the season started, and said that we were going to win the league.
Right.
I now take that back. We're not actually going to win the league, but we might push for the champion, the fourth spot or something like that.
See, it's always brought round to football when Adrian's here. Martin, I don't know how you feel about football, but that's the conversation on a daily basis. Jenny can contribute well.
He comes from Erdington in Birmingham, so he'd be an Aston Villa fan for absolutely sure.
We're not allowed to mention that.
We'll skate over that. Yeah. You've got your son's in this place.
Yeah, son Luke.
Luke is in it, and he's just great. I just sit and watch him in the wings with a big smile on my face.
It's a pride moment to have your son, I'm sure, working alongside
you.
You know, coming into the family business as well.
Which he does, thank God.
Yeah. What are you, the first to kind of criticise if you think he can do something?
Well, we're very honest with each other. I mean, he's the first to criticise me as well.
Mm.
And and all three of my kids are actors. And so we're all very, very quick, and astute with watching our work.
Yeah. Christmas dinners must be telling me dramatic. Is there a lot of this going on and really being effusive when the presents are unwrapped and all that kind of thing?
Yeah. You've obviously got a very enlightened and modern approach to acting.
Well, I've met a few in my time and they all conform to stereotype. Perhaps your family are different though, Martin. It's been really good to see you both.
Thank you.
Thanks very much indeed. And continued success with Country Girl.
Country Girl.
So come along and see it. That would be great.
Thank you.